Why, hello there. It's been a while for this game now, hasn't it? I believe it has. So, hi, welcome to the stream. Little Returnal tonight. I'm just making sure I got everything all steady-duddy. I think I'm all set. Oh, that's right. Last time we got the leg upgrade, so we can go in water now, which means there's be more places to explore. Yay. I'm just gonna remember how to play this game again. Like I do every time I start this game. Gun. Oh, I figured it was time to come back to this, especially talking with someone about this game. And I'm very upset because they put out the game of the year, you know, awards thing that happens every year. And Returnal wasn't on the nominees for Best Game of the Year, and it's like, why? This game came out to holy shit praise across the board. What's wrong? Is this free? Whoa, yes it is. Give me the goodies. Oh no, I thought I said there was a gun over here. Oh, bad. I am bad. No. There ain't shit worth it in there. Fuck that. I don't want to get lasered today. Suit signal detected. That could possibly be good. The more things change, the more they stay the same, and that same being I can never, ever, ever just pick up and play this game. I thought I dodged that. Fuck my life. Gotta pick so much shit up. First few runs are probably gonna be bad. Just a warning. Deal 30% damage to low tactical targets. What it? I wish this run wasn't my first, because goddamn, I'm getting real good shit. Health. I need the health. I need it that bad. Oh no. This is just going fine and fucking dandy, let me tell ya. Oh, it's a suit signal. No, I don't got any ether. I don't want to talk about the big gaming news that happened today, so I'm not going to, because you can see it everywhere else. It sucks. I mean, it's obvious it was going to happen, but it sucks, so. It was nice to play Halo yesterday, though. Oh, what? Oh, good god, I thought I was, like, accidentally unlocked, like, a secret cutscene or something. Critical stagger, what does that do? Projectiles may deal additional damage to staggered hostiles. Oh. So not as... I mean, it does what it says, but it just doesn't seem as good as I want it to be? I forgot what this one is. Nah. Really could use another gun. Ooh, I can go in here now. I can go underwater. Yes! I forget, I can go underwater! Pause an imagining device to permanently unlock. Yeah, buddy. Malignant resin. I'm all good. Man, they just want to give me the malignancy today. There are moments when I'm like, alright, I'm getting in the mood. No, god damn it. First time chat from viewer. Yeah, well, about to be first time fucking reported there, bucko. Oh, sorry, I don't have any moderators to do this right now, so I have to do it myself, which is fine. There we go. Ooh, sorry about that. Oh, Jesus. There's a big boy right there. My brain was like, why am I being pulled up? And what is this wiggly shit around me? And then it clicked to like, oh, this is bad. This is not good. How did I kill that thing? Oh, get out of here. I have a feeling if you stood next to that blue stuff for too long, it would just, like, instant kill you. It'd be fucking hilarious. Like, oh, it's so nice and pretty. Oh, dead. Uh-oh.
Someone else is here.
Send out all those fucking cube things. Turn around, the astronaut's gonna be right the fuck there.
She never liked this vinyl.
Stop. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I'm so done for. Oh, fuck. Great, cool. Awesome. You know what? Fuck it. We'll just deal with it. It's in the game. It's supposed to be here in the game. So if they got a problem with it, then I'll fucking contest it.
I won't let you leave again.
Octo, where did you go?
Music.
Huh? I couldn't latch the other one.
Huh? What the fuck? What is this? What? Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good. Oh, what is that?
Octo, we need to leave.
Why do we need
Where
to leave?
Are you?
Why is her hand bloody?
Come here.
Help me, Octo.
Oh, Octo. Don't disappear again.
Oh. I feel like I'm playing Soma all of a sudden.
The monster is waking up. We gotta hide. Help me find the submarine's entrance. We can't. Captain Diverdown's orders. We have to escape, Octo.
What the hell? Don't touch the goo. Yeah, I said you wanted to be on TV, kid.
Octo? Octo? Octo! Octo!
I understand now. This is why I'm here.
Could you do a little more explaining? I'm a little lost. What the fuck? What was that? That left so many things, so many more questions than I thought it would. What the fuck? I'm so, like, constantly what the fuck right now. My brain doesn't even begin to understand. Okay. No, I can't get any of that stuff with what I just got. Turret, shut. Well, that went well, not. Can I read this thing? I see through a rearview mirror darkly, plummeting into a lake of madness that scarred. It would have been better if certain fiends, unwanted, mother lied about. Only pain. What the... There are so many questions, and I don't feel like this game is going to answer all of them on purpose. Oh, okay, I do need to go this way. What the hell am I doing? No, I don't go this way. Wait, yes I do. I have to open the portal to the frozen land. Open the Bifrost! Teleportal. Yeah, health. Oh boy. I need, what, 7 ether? I don't know for any of that. Oh boy. Impossible barrier, white shadow, time. This time I act without. Search for the reason I am here in the shape of an astronaut. Did I write this stuff? That's one of my biggest questions. Did, like, Celine write all of this? Or is it just, like, she's losing her goddamn mind and this is. Oh, no. Hollow Seeker, let's go! Something good? Nope. Giving me the heebiest of the jeebiest. Oh. Oh, I was supposed to drop down. Ah, did not know that. Oh, I guess that's if you wanted to go back up. On the plus side, it doesn't look like there's any enemies in here. Famous last words. Oh, it's a Xeno archive.
Promises made, promises remembered.
Okay.
Is the astronaut following me? Or am I following it?
I haven't said this before, I believe. But I really like Celine's voice actress, because she does give this sort of somber insanity in some cases, if that makes sense. Hellish Fates, the creator slash destroyer and the astronaut, purge the darkness to destroy. Non-identical twins? I descend. Non-identical twins, what is that? Nope, this gun's better. Sidearm is not as good as this. Huh. Non-identical twins, what the... Why would that be important, is the question, though. I mean, it could be just a throwaway line, but... That's the thing with speculation and why I don't do it very often, is because there's so much to leave to chance, and you're gonna get the answers eventually anyway, so just, you know, wait to get them. Shit, where do I go? Oh. Oh, that's what I didn't like about the section last time, was the leaps of faith you had to do. What the Christ was that? Oh, shit. The fact that it does the slightly mutedness of the water, too, is just, adds to that level of, you are in the water, you are in a place that is so hostile. God. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. I literally have no way to res myself. I can get max adrenaline though, so that'd be good if I need it. Jumping over abysses, not my favorite thing. Whoa. Oh, I don't like that. Hello. This is... Oh, there's another ball. That's lovely. You do more damage. Doombringer? Excuse me? What is that? Did I just get a Hollow Seeker with a BF fucking G? Holy shit, been adulting, still working on laundry, but things are better. Good. I am glad to hear. I apparently just got a really good gun. I don't want to use ether. Get a malfunction, I guess. That's the way. Alright, let's see what's over in the blue room over here. I don't have enough ether. I need 6. Fuck. But now we know it's there. So if we need it, we got it. Three more. Ooh. Oh, this has the saw blades. Yes. And it creates portals? What? I think we just found a really good gun on total accident. Holy shit. And they're like, oh, there's a gun right here you could try. And yeah, it's gonna be better than this. No. No, 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 it's not. No siree, Bob. Who is the Bob I am no siree-ing? I don't know. Might have to ask him. Like, the underwaterness of this area is still just horrifying, yet beautiful. That turret does work! Why can't I get this shit on, like, on those previous runs? That was like, this is kind of miserable. I need a really good gun. I don't know. I'm trying to think about stuff to talk about. I have some trouble sometimes picking up things to talk about. And it may sound lame, but I may at some point start making lists. Like, I'm going to stream and talk about this stuff today because I don't know what else to say. I mean, I could talk about current stuff. Pokemon coming out this weekend, which, I mean, I know some people that have hyper-negative opinions on it, but fuck you. I enjoy it, my wife enjoys it, and other people enjoy it, so if you don't, fuck off with your negative opinion, and we don't need to hear you anymore. We're happy with the game that we're going to get, and if you, again, if you get a problem, door's that way, we never have to hear you. It's just so frustrating that people are like, well, I don't like it, so therefore you can't enjoy it. It's like, that, no, that's not how this has ever worked or how it will ever work. So do us a favor, shut the fuck up, and leave us alone. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh, no. No, it's gonna blow. No! No! Ah, fuck! Huh? No, I don't want to cleanse you. You are a bad touch cleanse. I know there's health there, but I'm not exactly gonna go for it. When you get the headset on, you just hear the noises and you're like, I don't know what it is. Oh, it's like a squirrel moving to the left. Fuck. No, you're terrible. Worst fucking, one of the worst guns in this game. Oh! Oh! Suppose I should have gone up? Question mark. Pyro Shellcaster. Let's go through the gate. Let's not go through the gate. Ah! Shit. Only there were more parasites that were like, if we detach, something good happens. Shit. Ah! You know, to talk about Halo yesterday, it's crazy to think that that game is 20 years old. And then Kingdom Hearts is 20 next year. And, like, Metroid is 35 years old. But I mean, like, I played Halo within a few years of it coming out. I didn't play Metroid till much, much later. Oh, Dreadbound. Oh. You're so good, but this gun is better right now. Fuck my life, fuck my life. Fuck my life. Don't. I am sorry, so sorry if you can hear that. There's like a plane going overhead. This thing seriously is a BFG. What the fuck, man? I didn't notice the echo happens. Oh my god, that's creepy as fuck. More games need to be unafraid of having a crazy underwater level. They really do. Was supposed to be Endwalker's release this Friday. Early access, I should say. But they had to delay it, which I'm okay with. Delays for games don't bother me. They really... Oh, no. Because it's that old saying, you know, a delayed game is good eventually. A bad game is bad forever. Like, if you release a game before it's ready, it's always going to have that reputation of, well, this wasn't ready to be released. Why did you release it? I mean, in a lot of ways, it's just laziness to do that. I thought those were things I can shoot. What am I doing? Oh, I am so glad I opened this door. What's in the box? No, that's a malignant one. Good thing you have to hold to open that shit. Oh, this can't possibly end well. Null sphere. Gaining or fixing malfunction repairs integrity. So, they literally just gave me a combo thing. Okay, cool. I have no use for either of those right now. There's gotta be ways to play this game to try and work around malfunctions, like, not building yourself for it, but, excuse me, playing, like, the risk-reward and just trying to only get the reward. That's what a lot of speedrunners do, is they'll play a game with using risk-reward systems, but they know the game so well, they'll push and get just the reward. And it's like, how the fuck do you get that good at a game and that confident in your abilities to play that game to be able to just be like, yep, that's it. I know what I'm doing. I just fall at this point and slash right here and I land on this platform perfectly because I've done this like, oh, it's you again. Why am I back up? Why am I back up? Why am I back up? Child's watch. Get up. Jesus Christ.
I'll make it this time.
I hope so.
I know.
Good God.
It.
I was not fucking ready for that in the slightest. I don't have the Child's Watch anymore, though, do I? Shit. Going over here first. Fuck you guys. Damn it. No, I'm bad. Oh, good. Spin lasers of. Ooh, my. Okay. How many of these are parasites and how many of them are actually useful? I'm gonna go for a big goose egg on the useful. Oh, no, there's a few, I see. No. Wow. One parasite, one revan. No, this is not, what the hell is it called? I can't remember my words. Whatever. I don't remember. I'm brain dead right now. Duh. Something good, Dreadbound. Fuck it, we'll try it. Why not? Oh, hello. That's a bit different. That's not what I expected that to do. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I just gave myself a goddamn heart attack. Alright, I have realized the main problem with this weapon. It shoots really fucking slow. I'm bad. I'm very bad. Why did you decide to play Returnal today? Because you hadn't played it in a while. But you're bad right now. I know. Makes it all the more entertaining for people to watch me fail. This gun is very much. Just kill me. Just kill me. Oh, that worked out in my favor. Nope. Shut entire stream where I don't say anything. I just make noises every time something happens. It'd be the dumbest thing in the world. Secret, like, path thing. I was like, haha, I found a secret. Maybe I'll find something good. It's not a secret. What is this? What did I find? Creature personal field, the damage hostiles around you. Okay, cool. Why didn't you give me, like, a gun? Fuck. Yeah. Oh no. Nope. Oh, yeah. What? What? That didn't hit you? That didn't kill you? Ow. Just play it like Doom Eternal. Jump everywhere and use your grappling hook. It's so weird when you think that, like, Doom Eternal used the grappling hook, and now so many other games, like, well, what if we use, like, a grappling hook? It's like, you know, Just Cause 2 and 3 did this a little bit better, right? I haven't beaten Just Cause, any of them, but Just Cause 3 was a lot of fun to just run around and do shit in. It's one of those games that's really unparalleled in just how much ridiculous fun you can have playing it. To a degree, you can do that with Skyrim, kind of, but some people, when they play Skyrim, they have, like, one goal in mind. I want to do this and this and this. Oh, yeah. And again, some people get weirded out when it's like, oh, you're playing a roguelike. It's like, yeah, and? I don't have... Okay. I thought I had a key. Turns out I'm wrong. And bad at this game. Oh, that's a thing. I can go in this thing. Yeah, good thing I ran that way then. Is there goodies in here? There are no goodies in here. I don't want the randomizer. I want to save my ooblets for the good stuffs. It's that thing where I'm starting to feel like I'm not enjoying myself, but I still am, and I know I am. It's weird. Nope, I don't need that. Well, I do, but I can't. Oh, yawn. Can't afford it. I didn't hear you yawn because it was quiet. Still can't afford it. Another suit signal detected. Only keep playing game for having fun. Well, I am. That's the good thing. I am still having fun playing this game right now. It's one of those. All damn day I've been feeling like playing Dead by Daylight, but I'm like, I can't stream that because I don't want to, and I need to get further in Returnal, and I want to get further in Returnal. So it was a double-edged, not really double-edged, but it was more of a, if you don't play Returnal, you're gonna have a bad time. You're gonna feel bad about yourself, And that's not worth it. Just play Returnal, because you know you're going to have fun. Nope, that's going to be a bad time if I use that. That gun is so bad. And I bet if you get the right upgrades, but it's like you have to use the gun to get the upgrades! Nullsphere. Give me the goods! Nope, don't need that. But I want this door. This is enough.
Ether.
I was trying to think so far what I would say my game of the year is, because it's getting to the end of a year. Which that doesn't bother me at all either. It's just a year. It's not been like 6 years or something like that. It's been just 1 year. It's okay. We'll make it through this one and the next, I promise. And I understand, you know, a negative mindset and all the bad shit that happens, but you made it this far. You'll be good for another year, I promise. Another year of me and my stupidity and my streams. You can come join and have a dumb laugh at me and all the shit I get up to in these games. Like, just... That's why I do this. I don't... Would it be nice to do this as a job? Of course. But I can't I can't expect that. I would like to say it to you guys every week.
I hate that place.
Like, hey, or every day. Can you, like, share this and get people so I can become an affiliate? I could, but it's like, nah, I'm having fun. And I hope you guys have fun every time you come by. I'm never pressuring anyone. If you hate listening to my voice, if you think I have the worst voice in the world, hey, I understand. It's okay. I'm just here to entertain. I'm not here for anything else. All I want to do is give people a good time, show off games that... I mean, like, I lucked out. I got a PlayStation 5. Some people won't have this for years because of chip shortages and scalpers. Like, how many people are gonna... And they might not like to watch a Let's Player or something like that. They might like to be like, oh, I'll watch my friends play, because why not? It's my friend, so... Oh, it's our buddy. What did we call him? I never remember his name. Mostly because he pisses me off every time I see him. What? Being reckless. What? Okay, I guess we're trying this now? This thing better do like triple fucking damage for its slow ass fire rate. And it said it had a higher fire rate. Like, what the fuck? Anyway, sorry to get randomly, like, I guess you could say deep during this, but it's just, like, that's a fact. That's why I stream. It's to show off games, and some games it makes me feel better to stream them. Like, I enjoy, because I get more out of it, because I know I get to basically, I have to stop and focus and listen more, and... Oh, I have laser. Laser. Yes, laser strong. Oh, there's the key that we could use on that fucking doorway back there. Oh, you bitch bastard. Oh, no. Short result fire cooldown. Pain of resin gives you a shield against the next hit. Well, fuck yeah. Always trying to pick up resin and all that stuff, so. I guess this has also been a good year because I got two entries in franchises I love, including one I never even, like, dreamed I would get, which was Metroid Dread, and oh, balls. I don't know. Oh no, I fucked up. I'm very unhappy with myself right now. Fuck it. Nope, this thing sucks. Very much. And here I thought it was going a little well, and then I get this fucking gun. Alright, give me a good gun, please. Sure, we'll take the thing that works if I attach parasites. Ah, oh, that'd be great. It'd be amazing to have. Small problem. Feels like it slightly tracks them, but it just doesn't seem worth it. I don't really want to go in that star room, but I guess I gotta. What's in the box? Oh yeah, let's up my proficiency and then immediately go in the star room and die. That'll go over well. I'll be the bloody talk of the town. Alright, time to die. What the hell? Oh my god. done that completely goes against how you expect to play this game. And it sucks. Come on, you big asshole. Please? Game? Not moving. I'm taking advantage of this. Sure, it's better than this fucking piece of shit. Oh my god. Gun? Not as good. I still probably could have used it though. Oh. Oh, I'm so happy to get my proficiency levels up. Not health, which I am in desperate need of. Man, this game does not want to treat me well tonight. Hold on one second. Oh god. Oh, the pin, the agony. Fuck it. Either we die or we die. Doesn't matter if it's an hour later. Good traffic outside's honking at each other. Fantastic. Just what I want to hear. God damn it. Wait, was that a teleporter, right? That one is. Oh, I thought it said I could teleport there. I was like, what? That, no? Question mark? Alright, now that we're right back here, I'm going to take a short break. At exactly an hour, too. Holy shit. So I come back and I like slightly touch my controller, and it's like vibrating to the pulses of that. Oh, Jesus Christ! Of the fucking translocator orb thing. No, get back here! Oh God! Oh no 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 no! Yeah, that's the one thing I can say that the PS5 has that is like. Just, it seems gimmicky, but it is kind of cool, because it does kind of make you feel a little more immersed, is the DualSense and how it vibrates. And it's like, people are like, oh, the Switch has the HD vibration. It's like, yeah, but Sony did it better. I also realized I didn't go to this thing every single time I picked up a data cube, because I'm an idiot. Read any more of this? Not really. But like when I got up and Celine was in the rain, you could feel like the vibrations feel like pattering of rain across the controller. It wasn't just like in the bottom, it was like it felt like the whole, it was across like the where my hands were. It was crazy. I hope everyone is doing well tonight. As I said, I'm not that I'm not feeling this game, I'm just like kinda like I'm having fun, but not as much fun as I could have, sort of thing. Which is fine. I'm still gonna keep playing. I hate when it changes the script on me. I love snowy areas in games. If they're done right, at least. Snowy and desert areas, I don't understand. I love them. They are so unique. Act 2 of Diablo 2. And I guess Diablo 3. I love those acts. They're so... Oh, can I afford both? No, I'm 5 off. Are you kidding me? Oh. Okay, well, at least we have an astronaut, so... You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna go to one of these rooms, and we're gonna go... Ooh. Done? Fuck my life. It's worth it. Nope, it certainly ain't. Fuck that. Oh, Fendrana Drifts in Metroid Prime 1. One of the best, some of the best music in a game for a snow level. Actually, my favorite snow level music? I mean, yeah, it is Fendrana Drifts, but it's closely followed by Snowden. When I worked in a Tivana in the mall, during the winter time, when I was getting towards winter time and Christmassy time, I would basically put Snowden almost on repeat sometimes, with just a few other songs on it, and people would be like, "That sounds kind of holiday Christmassy." It's like, well, kind of. And my coworkers who had to hear it all the time or knew where it was from were like, "Why are you playing this?" I'm like, "Because it's so good though. It's so good." Snowden sounds like home. Yeah, I can hear that. It just sounds comfortable. It sounds nice. Like, I lived. Oh no, is spawn more of them? Fuck my life. I lived in a state with snow. Oh, Jesus. Like, I lived in Maine. Every winter was hellish amounts of snow. And there came a point when I was just like, I don't want to go outside and play in it. I just want to sit inside and listen to the snow. And when it's a darker night, like it's, you know, it gets dark around like 4 p.m. there, and you have a night where it gets nice and dark, and you're just relaxing, drinking like tea or hot cocoa or something. Hold on, increases dash, cool down. Nope. You start to kind of forget about a lot of stuff and just zone out, listening to the sounds of the soft snow patter. Like, I would sometimes go for very short walks in the snow and just listen because it's so relaxing. Fuck yes. Apologize to the spit mob, but this gun is just better. I realized, I was like, my health is low enough, I should heal now in case I get smacked by something. And it immediately murders my face. So, one second. Gotta start something up real quick. My apologies. Where am I? Not many underwater levels to this size in games, now that I think about it. Like, I'm trying to think of something equivalent, and it's like, there really isn't anything that equals this that I can think of off the top of my head. You think of a water level, you think of those, like, the Seth Everman videos that it's like with that, you know. Okay, that doesn't count technically because you're playing as an underwater creature at that point. Get that shit out of here. Fucking, that's like a, oh, here, let me just cheat this question real quick, yeah. Like, no, that's no. The whole game is underwater. That's why I'm saying it's not an underwater level. It's an underwater game. There's a difference. Ain't fair to be like, oh yeah, Echo the Dolphin has an underwater level. Yeah, 'cause you're a fucking dolphin. If you ain't underwater for most of the game, I'm a little concerned. Actually, not quite true, but that's complicated. I know there's aliens and flying through space and stuff like that. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, as I said. He is our Lord and Cheese Savior. You know, everyone knows about Jesus. I can't think of a second joke for the name, last name. I can't think of a cheese or cheese-related thing. Cheeses cracker, I guess. I don't know. It just sounds dumb and like a cop out. I just heard laughter. That was weird. Not in real life in the game. If I heard laughter in real life, I'd be probably also slightly concerned. Cheese and rice, Mooney. What are you talking about? Auto repairs are low integrity. All fire cooldown increased by 5 seconds. Fucking give me that. Oh, I know what I can talk about for gaming news. The fucking Dragon Ball Z. No, not Dragon Ball Z. Dragon Ball, the Breakers. Who fucking, like, someone sat down in a meeting and was like, We need to make a Dragon Ball game. We need to make it different so it'll attract people. What is a popular game right now? And they looked through all games, and they didn't think to make, like, a Xenosaga 3 or whatever it is. Whatever the fucking series is. I don't play Dragon Ball Z games anymore. They didn't think to do something like that. They thought to make an asymmetrical, like, survival game? Like, what? GIF in streams and promos. Okay. We'll check when I have a moment. But, I'm not, like, that's dumb. I'm not interested, because I kind of fell out of liking Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z for many years now. But I'm just, like, perplexed, I guess you could say? Like, why, though? It could be good, but they have to... I think the reason why it's, like, 7 survivors versus 1 raider, as it's called, I guess, is because, bro, you're playing as, like, the regularest of regular people. Oolong is basically Prop Hunt as a playable character. So, of course it's gonna be fucking overpowered for the raider or the killer. Like, my god, man, that's... I don't know, it was so weird. Like, I watched the trailer, and it was kind of... It was cool that they had the callback to when Cell sucked the life out of people, which scared me as a kid. That gulping sound that his tail made as he drank people. If you want to Google a sound that can give a nightmare to a child, there you damn go. Alright, I am not a fan of that at all. Just... slightly obscured by the water, tendrils fucking unfurling. Like, fuck that! Yes, Portal, I know you want to open. I understand, I can hear you. Oh, I should have got that fucking Rezzer thing earlier. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, but I didn't, so I won't. Oh. There's no way. I can't even believe that. Hey, what do you know? Now I have time to look at gifts. I have no idea what that is. I think you've shown me that once, and I don't know what that thing is. Sorry, kids, I gotta go kill your mom. What does this one have? Doombringer, that'll be good. Explosive shards, expanding shards, explosive shards. No, because of how close I'll be to some of this stuff. Split beam waves. Yeah, Dreadbound will be good. This will be good enough. I had that fear that I was muted. Because my brain not working. I fucked up. So yeah, I have no idea what that gif is. Like, I don't... like I said, you've told me what that thing is, like, once. And I'm like, I don't remember in the slightest. Oh. Well, fuck. Wait. Oh shit. Please. What is that? Is that the big boy? Oh, I will say, I don't think I said this in the Halo stream. We started watching What We Do in the Shadows, the series, because we've seen the movie. And I had that sort of fear that I'm like, I don't know, I've heard good things about it, but could it really be as good as the movie? I mean, honestly, really, could it? We'll get rid of that parasite so we can... We need that silphium. Like, could it really be as good as the movie, honestly? And yeah, like, it's not like the movie has its is different because of where it's set and stuff like that, but that show is, yeah, there's a reason why people keep recommending it, is because it just is that good. Like, it really is that good. So if you have wanted to see What We Do in the Shadows, yeah, I highly recommend the movie, but the show is very, very good. God damn these fucking things. What are you? No, you're bad. Oh, there's more of these fucking things. Oh, shit. Oh god. They're doing all these, like, revives of retro cartoons, you know? Like, retro shows and stuff like that. They got the X-Men show coming back, which it better have the original goddamn theme, or fucking else I'm gonna be pissed. No, we're gonna be brought back for the astronaut. Are they gonna bring back, like... Well, they brought back, Masters of the Universe. Apparently, it's hated because they decided to make the main character... Was it Tila, I think her name was? The girl? I think her name was Tila. They decided to make her the main character because... I don't know if this is true or not, so I'm sorry if this is a spoiler... Apparently they kill off He-Man, like, in the first few seconds. Shit. Well, when in doubt, go big or go home. Shit. Oh, I killed it, but he gave me a malfunction. No, I don't want this. I don't care how good you say it is. Use the blitzen suffering damage. Fuck. Wait. Oh, yes.
Beyond the crack in the world, the sleeper of the deep ascends in dangerous dreams.
It offered the hive mind answers, but severed them instead. It offered the severed godhood, but crippled them instead. But it has not yet offered me anything. Why does it remain silent? After everything, am I still unworthy?
Creepy. Oh, it has another thing.
I accept this sacrifice.
Oh. Perhaps you should stop attaching alien devices to your fucking head.
Visions of the future. Or visions
of body
the
in general, I should say.
They are exactly the same.
Huh. What? Oh, it was my shard from... That's cool.
I need to talk. I know I keep putting this off, but... Everything has gone way too far this time. This is the part where I say, I'm sorry. So why don't I feel like I am? I try, but it sounds so hollow. What is this shadow inside me? I've felt this before. I can't describe it except that it feels... If I name it... Will that make it go away?
That's... not good. Kind of want that silphium vial as well. Be a little quote unquote greedy. Okay. Oh, sink into the depths. Okay,
halfway to depth. The pressure is building within me.
You sure it's within you?
Oh, shit. Please? Like, all I want to do is hit the fucking grappling hook to get away from this thing. Good God, game. What the fuck is your issue? No, fuck the suit signal. Whatever. That was fucking stupid. Can I get Malignant Silphium, please? Pistol. No Dreadbound. Well, it's got explosive shards too, so we can build that up at least. Yes, I'm a little fucking annoyed right now at that shit, but whatever. Oh, Ground Surge. That's a good one. I do not want to go into Star Room right now. I will certainly get my ass handed to me. Oh. Interesting.
Would it be safe for me to drive afterwards? I had no idea. But what about prep time and recovery? I'm in the middle of a lot right now, so... No. It's... I wouldn't want anyone present. No one... can know about this. Everyone is overbearing and controlling, and I haven't even told a single person about. If they found out I was here, that we were talking.
Oh, that's from the sphere. I was like, what the hell is that light? Whoa. Requires abyssal key. Oh, good. Where does one acquire one of these horrific sounding things? I hate that. Objective thing seems to be pointing me in a direction I need to go. It could also be lying to me. You know where you're going, right? Right. And then laughs as I get stabbed in the face by an alien creature. You bastard. I don't want that. I don't really need it, is what I should say. Get fucked. Laser. Nope. No. No. A way to connect. The astronaut who was waiting in have the strength to Helios lies. Now is that Helios lot? What the f- Oh no. Wow, 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 wow. Oh! Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't see the laser. Oh my fucking god. I have so far I have to go. And there's no teleporter. Well, I suppose it could be worse. Don't worry, we're gonna have the stunning gameplay of me checking the map every 5 fucking seconds. Oh good, another suit signal detected. I don't care! I am mad I didn't notice the laser until it was too fucking late. Well, there is a blue door over here, so I suppose we can check that real quick. I immediately regret this decision. Well, we got a resinous shield, so I'll call that a slight plus, I suppose. Looking right the fuck at the goddamn thing. No. No, 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 no. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Do the wiggle. Gun. I don't need any of the resin because it's all malignant. Don't need the star door because I'll get fucked. Christ.
jet black skull behind the visor of the astronaut. I recognize parts of myself within those shadows, fighting to be free. If it can show the world one face, then another. Have I met it before? What was the name that sat on its head? Was it the first one who said, "Do you see the white shadow?"
Scan, it's the Abyssal Key. Oh, damn. No, the crypt talking about past future, it makes me wonder if there's an arrival thing going on. I've never seen Arrival. I want to, so... if that says anything. I've heard it is very, very good. Good movie, different take on the aliens arrive on Earth story. Yeah, I mean... All those stories should be unique instead of just, oh, aliens arrive and they're gonna kill us. It's like, maybe not, actually? Then I think of To Serve Man. The objective name. Okay, I'm gonna take a small break before this happens. I don't want to get completely destroyed. I'll be right back. All right. Guess down we go. Oh, I hate that.
Guardian of Hades, do you cast the White Shadow?
Shoot it in the polyps. Oh, it has a human skull now. Now it has Celine's face. I beat it. Release me?
I will go there now, as you will.
I remember everything now. I know why I deserve to be here. The crash. That's why I belong. It's always the crash I return to.
It's Black Ozma. blinding glare of headlights. What the fuck?
Do you see the white shadow?
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? No, but what? That leaves so many more questions. What? Looks like sequel bait to me. Maybe I'm just jaded. I mean, yeah. Or they just didn't... That's how they wanted to tell the story. But even then, it's like... What? Maybe one of the way the plot is best revealed in the details. Well, I'm just curious, so I looked up the Wikipedia plot, and if you go all the way through the house, what details though? You beat a giant squid monster, and then it becomes an episode of Lost. Yeah. Did this? Oh, what the Okay, I guess the thing with the plot, the little girl is named Helios. I'm what caused Helios to crash. And apparently also, if you get the car keys from the house, there's a secret ending where she, like, fights off a creepy monster, and then it's implied that Celine herself is the astronaut. I mean, story and plot being told in the details, look at Dark Souls, this was just, I mean, you're trying to do a, they're trying to do a lol all in your head. Is it, though? Or is it that... Like, that... I can't even say it, because it didn't give any kind of answer at all. It just... Is it the game is the cycle? Is that it? That then that still doesn't answer anything. You find this creature, and it just looks at... Is there going to be more? Is there going to be free updates with more story or DLC? Like, is it... I can't tell if I'm upset or if they make enough money. I mean, the game's incredible. This game is incredible, but... Like... Is it just supposed to be the cycle? Is that the whole point of this game? The idea that this thing grabbed you and you're in an eternal cycle of guilt? Or Celine is, I should say? Then why is there a secret ending where if she becomes, where she's the astronaut? That doesn't make any sense. Why did she say, do you see the white shadow? Why did the little girl say, what, do you see the white shadow? That makes no sense. I'm not mad. I'm really not. I have no problem with it being a cycle and there's no actual beginning or end is fine. But it's just obscure for the sake of being obscure. Well, yeah. We may have to approach this like a Kubrick film. I mean, we're looking at this in a way, we're trying to look at this, I guess, in the way of a... You know, I think that's it. I think the whole point is us questioning it is not the point. The point is the cycle. We're not supposed to know because it's a circle. We've seen in the circle. We've seen the entire circle from what is supposed to be the beginning that we know of to what is supposed to be the end that we know of. But we don't know it. Like, what we know is what we experienced. Everything that Celine has said could have been mumbo-jumbo nonsense. It could have been plot important to the story of the world, or it could have just been these are her dying thoughts or something. I don't know. That... I'm not mad at this game. I'm just... Like, it's kind of one of those... That's it? But it's also... That's it? Like, it's like, it's so weird. It's being... It's a being that can only comprehend linear time, stuck in a non-linear time loop. But then the cycle, they give no evidence to support it until the very end, which is poor IMO. Yeah, I mean, but what if we were given the quote-unquote answer? Would that be as good? Or is it this mystery that we've been following isn't solved? Well, they also didn't, like, give Celine her a character arc of any kind. I don't hate it. I'm not mad at it. But I think that's what they wanted, is for us to be confused. They really wanted us to look at this and be like, what? It doesn't say there's anything else after the credits, but I mean, we're here. And I want to see what happens anyway. I guess it just dumps you back in to restart. Yeah, is this entire game just following cycles? Is that it? I mean... It was so good in its gameplay, atmosphere, the loops, the way it felt. that the story... I think it would have been better if hints were sprinkled more clearly throughout rather than just slapping you at the very end. I agree with the character development bit, too. If she wasn't an astronaut before the cycle, she would have been surprised to be one when the game starts. True, but also when the game starts, it's implied this is not her first cycle. She just didn't remember it. That's so... Like, is it simply we're trying to overlook something so simple of it's just a cycle? Like, all you're looking at is a circle and you're trying to guess where it ends. But there's been stories that have done cycles and circles better. I don't know. Again, I don't hate it, and I'm not mad at it, but it's just, again, I'm really confused. Like, it's... There weren't really any hints. They made it seem like it was Celine losing her mind. There's not the severed and the hive mind have nothing to do with anything. The sequence with the little girl in the house doesn't really do anything. We want a why to be explained when there's no satisfying answer to that why. I think that's the problem. Yeah, but maybe that's what they wanted with the story. Is the why. But does that make it a quote-unquote bad story? We got the interpretation that they wanted. I mean, people could probably dig in deeper and find interpretations of, you know, like the symbolisms that is supposed to be there, or what they think is there. Yeah, the only other voice is Helios, which was the little girl. But it's harmful to the story, I think, if done less than perfectly. This was good, but not a perfect wrap. Yeah, okay, yeah, I can agree with that. That's a good way to put it. It wasn't the perfect ending, but it was an ending that we can just... It's the ending, I think, that they wanted it to have. And we very much could have been like, oh, we want more. I mean, I want more... Legend of Dragoon. Am I ever going to get it? No. Fuck no. Rune wants more Lost Kingdom. It's a great hook. Yeah, I mean, if they're like, hey, there's a Returnal DLC coming. It's going to be $20. I'm going to be like, shut up and take my money. I have questions. You got answers, probably. You need to find the sun face fragment for the secret ending. The sun face? I thought you find the car keys, because we were talking about that a minute ago. Is there another ending? It absolutely leaves you wanting more, but I think the problem is it makes you want too much more, which harms it. But the secret ending solves that. Well, I mean, one day we can probably try and... I think if you just go through the cycles again, unless you have to fight all the bosses again, which fucking hell. I can try and set it up so we can do the secret ending at some point, but... I mean, what can I say? This game is incredible. Like, they needed a game to be like, hey, we want to show how the PS5 does. Here you fucking go. This game... does it. There are three fragments in each act. Three fragments in each act. Okay, and unlocks another ending. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I looked it up, and the car key ending is what I was talking about. Okay. So yeah, it doesn't feel like it answers anything, but it feels like it the extra little bit would be something for the people that really, really love this game. And I can agree with that. Is this cycling too? I'm going faster now, as you can tell. If it is, I'm going to be so mad for not noticing. Oh my god, there's so many credits. There's so many credits. No, I can't go back up. Oh. Oh shit. Here we go again.
I birthed destruction. I am destruction. For the cycle to end, I must not just remember.
Are you sure about that? Rot gland lobber? Oh, it's a daily challenge. Huh. Let's go out. Let's go to sleep. Oh, what's in the hole? What? What did I do? Did I do something wrong? Oh, is it to swap biomes? What? Oh, it's to go back into different areas and get the fragments. That's cool as fuck. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, well, that's it. That's Returnal. We've done it. We've beaten it. We got a little bit more to do, which I'll do stuff in the side probably, or I might stream to get that stuff, and we might finally watch the secret ending at some point, but we've got other stuff to get to. Two other games to beat that have loops. Yay. Anyway, thank you guys so much for coming by and enjoying the end of Returnal for now, for me. With me, I mean, yeah, this game is incredible. I recommend it wholeheartedly if you've got ability to play it. It's fun. It really is challenging, but it's worth it. So, yeah, thank you guys again, and that's all I got.